advanced networking technology is taking a lead role in many fields today, from IT to education and more. With the increased use of these technologies, there is a greater need for professionals trained in cybersecurity to protect devices, networks, and data from security breaches.
Virtually every industry, every business will require some kind of IT touch and therefore will need cybersecurity professionals.
Through the inaugural week-long Gen Cyber Camp at Honolulu Community College in July 2015, high schoolers from across the state are learning about the principles behind cybersecurity and the importance of cyber problem solving. A teacher camp is running concurrently, providing professional development and support for approximately 30 high school educators from 18 public and private institutions.
Some of the tips and tricks that we're going to teach them throughout this week, hopefully they can take that back and start applying that in their local environments.
As a high school student, I need to understand the vulnerabilities that I have. And especially with our 21st century, we're always using smartphones and all this technology. So it's important for all of us to understand all of it.
The camp is sponsored by the Pacific Center for Advanced Technology Training, Hawaii State Department of Education, and UH Information Technology Services, in partnership with the National Security Agency and the National Science Foundation. As part of the camp, students also get a chance to explore the growing industry and the opportunities available to those with training in cybersecurity and other IT-related fields.
I'm mostly interested in becoming something in the law fields, like maybe the CIA or FBI after high school, and I think that this cybersecurity program would benefit me.
It gives them a sense of how fun this could be as a career field that might, you know, cause them to choose to take a computer science degree here at one of our local universities.